Hello friends, welcome to Medha Minutes. We are back with professional updates. In the first segment, we have GST updates. First, due date for filing of GST annual return and the reconciliation statements GSTR 9 and 9C has been extended to 31st January 2020. CBIC have announced the waiver of late fee for all pending GSTR 1 for the period starting from July 2017 to November 2019 if it is filed before 10-1-2020. So the taxpayers are advised to file all their pending GSTR 1 to avoid the late fee. Further, the government has amended the GST rules for blocking of e-waivables of the taxpayers who have not filed GSTR 1 for a 2 consecutive tax periods. Further, CBIC has come up with a standard operating procedure for the tax officers to take action against the non-filers of GSTR-3B returns. Input tax to the recipient in respect of the invoices which are not reflected in GSTR-2A shall be restricted to 10% of the eligible invoices reflecting in GSTR-2A. It was earlier 20%, now it has been reduced to 10%.
Anti-evasion wing of CGST Delhi have unearthed a well-organized racket of creating bogus forms, issuing fake invoices and bogus e-waivables to generate and encash tax credit. It involves over 120 entities and fake invoices worth 1600 crores and tax evasion approximately 241 crores. Online application for empanelment of CA firms with the Office of CMDG for the year 2020-21 shall be available from 1st January 2020. Last date of receipt of the hard copy of application by CMDG is 28th February 2020. The draft bank branch auditors panel of chartered accountants for the year 2019-20 has been hosted in MEF website. In case of discrepancy, members can lodge their complaints in MEF website till 2nd January 2020. Income Tax Department has issued a circular with a view to provide relief to the taxpayers and tax professionals and to facilitate compliance with the faceless scrutiny. The time limit for filing response to the notice which have been issued up to 24-12-2019 has been extended to 10th January 2020 or time limit which is given in the notice whichever is later. As per the year-end review report by the Ministry of MSME, under Prime Minister Employment Generation Program, 65,312 new micro enterprises have been set up and more than 5.2 lakh employment opportunities have been generated and a subsidiary worth 1,929 crores have been utilized.
Thank you for watching this video.
We wish you a happy and prosperous new year.
Happy New Year. Thank you.